cold wave intensified in the national capital on Saturday morning. Dense fog, biting cold and icy winds magnified the agony of people living on the streets and also affected the visibility. However, as many as 34 trains have been delayed and as the cold waves continue to intensify across the national capital on Saturday morning, Delhi recorded a minimum temperature of nearly 10 degrees Celsius.